Thanks so much. I always joke and say that I was adopted when I was 2 weeks old, and it was the hardest 2 weeks of my life with the paperwork. But after that, I got some great parents, and it's been pretty good ever since. And I've never met my birth mom, but I wanted to sing a song, write a song that thanked her for being so unselfish and giving me life. And it's this song. I must have felt your tears when they took me from your arms. I'm sure I must have heard you say goodbye. Oh, young and so afraid, had you made a big mistake? Oh, could an ocean even hold the tears you cried? But you had dreams for me. You wanted the best for me. And you made the only choice you could that night. And you gave life to me, a brand new world to see. Like playing baseball in the yard with Dad at night. Mom reading Goodnight Moon and praying in my room. So if you worry if your choice was right, if I saw you on the street, would you know that it was me? And would your eyes be blue or green like mine? Would we share a warm embrace? Would you know me in your heart? Or would you smile and let me walk on by? Knowing you had dreams for me, you wanted the best for me. I hope that you'll be proud of who I am. 'Cause you gave life to me, a chance to find my dreams, and the chance to fall in love. You should have seen her shining face on our wedding day. Oh, is this a dream you had in mind? Playing baseball with my son late at night.